This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Hotel Casa del Mar is an historic luxury hotel located on the beach in Santa Monica, California. It is owned and operated by the Edward Thomas Collection of Hotels etc. Hotels Contents 1 History 2 Design and Amenities 3 Dining 4 References 5 External Links History The building was constructed by Brothers E.A. Jack Harter and T.D. Till Harter, doing business as the H. Nutrition and Healthcare Facility that closed in 1997. The Edward Thomas Hospitality Corporation, owners of the adjacent Shuttered on the Beach Hotel, acquired the property in November 1997 and spent over $50 million restoring and converting it into a luxury hotel. Architecture firms HLW International and Thompson Design Associates worked to preserve the interior and exterior of the seven-story building, reviving the hotel's original 1920s European style. It reopened as Hotel Casa del Mar in October 1999. In February 2008, designer Daryl Schmidt completed a multi-million dollar remodel of all 129 guest rooms and suites, adding new furniture, artwork, flat-screen televisions, windows, wallpaper, mirrors and drapes. Los Angeles Magazine said the renovation had restored the hotel to its Gatsby-esque glory. In 2014, designer Michael S. Smith redesigned the hotel's lobby, introducing striped cabana-style sitting areas in the lobby and coast-themed artwork, among other additions during the two-month redesign. A large, temporary street art installation was installed in the lobby. The piece of art, titled Absinthe and the Elephants, was created by local street artist Jules Muck, serving as camouflage for the lobby's central bar area during renovations. The hotel is a member of the leading hotels of the world and is on the National Register of Historic Places. Design and amenities. The hotel has 129 rooms, a curving double staircase, a high coffered ceiling, mosaic tile floors and glowing copper sconces atop mahogany pillars in the lobby. It also has a spa that offers massages, and a fitness center. The Colonnade Ballroom, with floor-to-ceiling windows facing the ocean, seats up to 270 guests. The lobby and pool look out onto the Pacific Ocean. In June 2015, the hotel introduced a new stress management program for guests and other groups, Automatic Integrative Relaxation Response, designed by stress management expert John Sahakian. The program includes yoga, mindfulness and breathing exercises. Dining. One of the hotel's restaurants, Catch Restaurant and Wine Bar, features a seafood menu and ocean views. In 2014, Michael S. Smith redesigned the hotel's new restaurant, Terrazza Lounge, which has a menu and style inspired by the Italian coast, with floor-to-ceiling windows overlooking the ocean. References. Carrot. National Park Service. The 9th of July 2010, National Register Information System, National Register of Historic Places, National Park Service. Carrot. ABCDEF Valley Herman, Casa del Mar. Elegant and Pricey, in Santa Monica. Los Angeles Times, June 8, 2008. Carrot. ABC Michael Auschenker, Hotel Casa del Mar to expand weekly entertainment to 5 nights. The Lookout News, March 25, 2011. Carrot. ABC Alyssa Bird, Michael S. Smith refreshes Hotel Casa del Mar. Architectural Digest, December 31, 2014. Carrot. ABC Tara Murphy, MI Casa del Mar, Forbes, November 19, 2004. Carrot. ABC DE Hilary DeVries, Hotel Check-in. New York Times, December 5, 1999. Carrot. AB Elise Glickman, Just Add Water. The Jewish Journal of Greater Los Angeles, May 14, 2014. Carrot. AB From Grandeur to Grandeur, LAX Magazine, March 14, 2015. Carrot. Best Hotel Bars, Los Angeles, July 1, 2007. Carrot. AB Laura Schreffler, Hotel Casa del Mar. Haute Living, July 25, 2014. Carrot. AB Rebecca Misner, Town to Country, Road Trip from Los Angeles to Palm Springs. Condé Nast Traveler, August 26, 2015. Carrot. Karen E. Baker, Jules Muck brings street art to Santa Monica's Hotel Casa del Mar, Huffington Post, December 17, 2014. Carrot. Mary McVean, Close Your Eyes and Breathe, Hotels Are Doing Mindfulness Training. Los Angeles Times, June 22, 2015. External links. Official website etc. Hotels website.